The only question is, how do I get these other tapes? Because they're all like invisible and I can't like collect them. And yeah. Also, just to say this out. If you're someone with Amazon Prime and you've heard of this show called Invincible, I just recently watched the whole thing. I didn't think I would enjoy it as much as I did, but that shit is just wait for season two. It's so good. Yeah. Go Crash this time. Still have yet to unlock Crash's skins and stuff. What is this? The hell is. Is he a bear in that? The crate escaped. Yeah, I didn't unlock as many Crash skins like when I was on my off time, so I'll just, you know, wear this. I guess that we're playing as Cortex. But I'm gonna make me some pasta later. Some Alfredo. Day is going pretty well. That is good. Game, I know how to shoot. I know how to shoot. You still giving me tutorials even after the end of the game? Not the end, but you know what I mean. Alright. Oh. Thought that was a nitro. I swear I'm convinced that this is the area where you race in CTR. Get away from me. Yeah. Shimmy my way over there. Okay, I can't get that. Fuck, okay. I just walked right off, goddamn. Cause I can't. I gotta like get it before it. Aim the right way, please. Oh, what is this? What is this? Okay, I made it. Okay, I had to do that. Well, shit. I didn't want to do that because I thought I would have overshot it, but nope. Perfect. I'm not dead yet. Surprisingly. Let me wait for that. Got. Okay, hold on. I got this, don't worry. Okay, there we go. Hey, yo, I want room service. Oh, dang it, me. Okay, two goes on that one. Oh, about to die again. All right, that's one, and that's one. Just wait for it again. One, two. So four goes on that one. One, two, three, four. One. Just one for you, all right. I gotta go back. Okay, I was like, was that always there? Not the box, that's what I went back for, but was that gym always just up above my head? I guess so, because I couldn't see it. Wait. There we go. You're serious? You're serious? Alright, I know how to get this. I know how to get this. There we go. Let me guess, I gotta dash through that because it's going so fast. Oh god, I gotta do all it. Well, I don't have to go back for the box. I already got the gym, so I ain't gotta worry about that. Oh god, I'm all the way back here. I'm gonna just hit that just to hit it. Okay, that was my fault. I was scratching my head and wasn't paying attention. Come on. Okay, so three goes for you. Just gonna dash just in case. I don't trust that. Giving me a preview of what I'm about to go through. Don't look too bad. Famous last words. All right. I love that. I love it when you just don't. And I can't even jump over here because this blocks the way. Thanks, game. Oh shit, oh, oh shit. At least I get to try again with this box. You, can you go away? Keep jumping. All right. Oh my god. I can't. Alright, I gotta time this right. I didn't time it right. Let me up. Let me up. I gotta go this way. This is gonna be me dying at that one part, trying to time that perfectly, huh? There we go. Wait. There we go. God. Alright, don't. I ain't gotta worry though. At least I ain't gotta do that again. I meant to shoot, but I dashed by accident. God damn it. Well, now I gotta do it over again. What I mean when I say like Cortex is like the third most fun playable character, because he's fine, I just don't really care for his playstyle that much. Let me wait. Okay, I can't. Hey, I'm stuck. Okay. I can't even. Okay. Well. Ooh, shit. Almost hit him. Alright. There we go. Anything up here? Any hidden gem? Checkpoint, give it a... What are you looking at? Oh, you got flying... I don't know, what are these cars? Crates? Get these... Nitro out of here. Okay, I can't shoot near them. Doing this carefully. Any cars coming down here? Or crate, whatever they are. Oh look, it's the gang.
That Schnurgelshank was killer.
Ah, struth. Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Set by grill marks too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you can't. Why did you not see it before?
Give him hell.
No, wait, oh shit. Oh, they... Okay. Okay, I missed that box. I'm always missing one box. Wow, this feels very... Okay, yep. But I do. Cortex is gonna do something evil. I wonder if they'll ever make a game where Cortex isn't really the villain. Like, he's just not in the game. Well, technically they already did that. I forgot about the, Crash, GBA, the Game Boy game that I played. Cortex wasn't the villain, it was Entropy and... Fuck. Alright, it was Cortex and Entrance. Alright. I'm too busy trying to get these boxes instead of just trying to just stay alive. It's like they go faster in the air, yeah, you can see that. And then they go slow the moment I hit a ground. It's just like... I feel like I'm about to overshoot something here. But I'm just gonna just... go one by one. And that's what happens when I go one by one. No, you don't. No, you don't. Alright, forget the boxes. Just go. That was my fault. I misjudged that one. Oh, wait, hey! Okay, okay. See, it's like, I'm not trying to double jump all these because I know I don't need to, but it's like, when I try to fucking... Oh, okay. When I try to, like, just jump normally without double jumping, I miss the platform. Oh, so that's what that skin was. Alright, Cortex, what do you got for us this time?
There's another way I can break this cycle of endless fighting between us. I can go back to where it started. I can undo my greatest failure!
He means you, Prash.
Bye-bye, bandicoots!
He's going to erase Crash! Maybe even time.
And now for me to stop me.
Alright, from what I've seen, this is the last area, so yeah. Okay, I didn't mean to go back. Yeah. I play as Fake Crash, just because. Nitro processing. You know, as I was saying that, the Beanox team. Actually, wait a minute. This cutscene happened first. I hear that nostalgic music.
You again? You two are so clingy. Take a hint already. Who's on my super secret personal frequency? What? Who is this? This imposter? Do you not recognize your own face? I've come from the future to warn you. If you try to turn Crash Bandicoot into the general of your army, you will fail! The machine rejects him! Fraud! Fiend! Enryo, alert the guards! Why won't I listen to me?
You see why your plans always fail.
There's an imposter me on the loose! Identical in appearance. Beady eyes, lips like two overripe bananas, skin like a jaundiced mole rat, a bona fide 10.
A bona fide 10. Ah, death perception. Can I just... There we go. See, Cortex, why you fail so much is because you can't even listen to your own self. Wait. Okay, you're not even in the water. I'll say, do you make this stuff electrical? Oh, I see what I gotta do. Okay. Oh! Oh, okay. I didn't even mean to come up here. Okay, there we go. Is there anything over there? I don't think it is. Oh shit, wait, oh! Okay. Almost killed me there. You know what would have been nice if they would have brought back the old enemies, like some things that like just go over you real quick. The things that okay, I didn't see those. Some little robot things that goes around in the sewer. I don't know what they're called, but it's like I'm just getting the like remembrance of the sewer level back in Crash. Fuck, I did that too early. What if we saw Crunch at the end? Like, before he, stops us from making Crash, he's just, like, six, Crunch on us or something. I didn't think I was that close to the TNT. Get out of my way, rats! Again, I still hit that, but whatever. I really do not like these flaming boxes. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh. Okay. The fuck are y'all? What the hell are you? Okay. I'm not trying to touch you guys to see if I can spin you out or not. Tricking me. Okay. Okay. At the very gently do that. Alright, let's see what I'm dealing with. There's boxes all on this wheel. So I know what I gotta do. How big is this wheel? Okay. I feel like the later stages somehow just feels, not later stages, these stages, they don't feel as bad, even though I know I am, you know, dying a lot. That's because I'm just trying to get boxes and shit. If I didn't care about these boxes, I wouldn't be like worrying about them. I'm trying to get like at least some gems. I missed the box. I was trying to jump on him. I missed two boxes. Alright. Two, three, four, five, one, two, three. Four, five, one, two, three, four, five, two, three, four, five. Oop. All right. I don't know what you things are. You're probably made of nitro, but you. Oh, you roll around. Oh, no, you come back up. Okay, ooh, okay, well, I'm just dodging everything, huh? Just skip that. Skip over you. Don't touch you. I'm also looking for a gem. But I don't see one.
Please listen to me. Please listen to me.
Gotta do that all over again. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. almost got hit there. Timing was too off on that. Don't touch those. They're probably gonna act like Nitro, or if I touch them, I instantly explode. This is what happens when you try to skip parts of the level. I touched that thing. I saw that. I touched it. I phased right through that thing. I'm telling you, the hitboxes in this game sometimes don't make sense. Cause I'd be phasing through shit. Let's not fucking die. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. That's what I was trying to get last time, but I failed. What is this? What is this? Do I have to time this right? Alright. Got it. I got it. Ugh. Wonder if we'll see any, since we're in the past. I wonder if we'll see any old boxes. Oh, there's the mask. I thought you were captured. Alright, let's see what bullshit is in store for me in this bonus level. Don't like this. Not that bad, but still just kind of at the end there. I'm dead. Alright, let me time that before I even jump to that thing. I gotta time that. I hate these flaming boxes. I hate them. They will mess your run up so fast. Don't you dare. Alright. I see what I gotta do. God, these things go so fast. Is there anything over here? Anything at all? I'm not even about to check. I thought I flunked that, but I didn't. Guys aren't rolling over. That's my fault. Again. Timing and perspective of where Crash is going to go cannot see sometime, but you know what? Can't get this tape like usual. Where am I going? Like, yeah, Crash, please. Crash, please. I should have just stayed there. For some reason, I thought they were going to electrocute the water. Because, you know, electricity and water. That's just me remembering the old Crash games and how they did that. You guys are just chilling. You know, you enemies should be like the rest of them. Just be like them, just chill and just sit still. While I just go through this level. Then we just, you know, go. Couldn't see. God damn it. Alright, well. I kinda wanna touch the. Can I? Okay, yeah, I was right. Where am I going? You know, you're probably watching this and be like, man, I'm terrible at this. No, I'm not. May seem like that, but I ain't. Trust and believe me, I ain't. Way, just get out of my way. God damn, I'm missing one box. Of course I am. Why did I do that?
Why the fuck did I do that? I was right there.
I'm just failing just because it's fun at this point. Too much, getting me killed so many times, but you know what, I don't even care at this point. All gonna be edited out when I upload it. Sure, let's actually now remember the buttons. I keep thinking this is an Xbox controller for some reason. All right. Toxic tunnels. The rats. The rats. It's fucking hot here.
Why did you? I have to choose a Bandicoot. If I just stuck with the Wombat, this all could have been different. Wombats. This Bandicoot is strong, clever, and above all, loyal.
I like that reference. Say Wombat, because back in the day, Crash was actually going to be called Willy Wombat. I'm sorry, but I'm a Crash nerd when it comes to this stuff. That's how much I like Crash. Weird. Oh shit, okay, hold on. Hey, it's Koala Kong. I see that symbol on there. Can I go this way? Can I go this way? No, I can't. Can I go this way? Do not die trying to do it. Alright. Find all color gems to open. Looks like I'm doing it on my own time. Because I don't even know how to get the other gems. Except for one gem, which is one where in the level you have to complete it without hitting a single box. I was trying to do that. And it is hard, I will say. Maneuver. Just making sure that wasn't a trap. Okay, just skip all of that. Oh, you gonna pull that bullshit on me now, hey? If I stay too long on the platform, you're just gonna flame me, huh? So if I touch the platform, I just burn to a crisp. These electricity enemies and objects. Oh shit. You almost had me there. Go! You just had to run into the TNT. I didn't even spin it out. I was so close, and when I hit him, that I hit the TNT and I exploded. Okay. Can I just? Yes, I can. Okay. Where sometimes sliding just feels better than jumping. I'm gonna just jump over you. Is there anything up here? No, it is not. No. I was trying to slide again. Almost did that shit again. Almost. Alright, let me fucking line this up so I don't fall again. What are you, a bat? Get out of here! Oh my god. Give me this checkpoint. I already see a bunch of bullshit here. Oh, come on with this. I was trying to get up to that other box, but then I realized I could just leave that box. Whenever I realize that, oh, I could do this, or oh, I don't need to do that, it's already too late. Sure, these are gonna be a bitch to find when I later find them.
You just had to ramp up the fast.
You just had to. You just had to ramp up the speed of that box, huh? You just had to. Okay. Out of here. I'll hit that. What I gotta do here? Oh wait, I can just jump on your head. What am I doing? Okay, well I have to get over you first. Okay, there we go. Put spikes on the front for a reason. Okay, which way do I go? Make that. I can if I go on the other one. Nope. Probably make it on here. Yeah, there we go. Can always do it when you're at the edge of the platform. You think I'm stupid? You think I'm stupid? Never mind. Oh well, I fucking lost that. Texas castle. Looking at his castle reminds me of that scene when it just got sucked. Oh wait, come back here.
What must I do to prove myself? Mother's name, Sharon. Childhood pet, rock with googly eyes. Favorite food, buttered noodles. Butter on the side.
Butter on the side.
Change the password to my diary. This brute's been snooping.
Wow, Cortex, you are you're idiotic genius, I would say. I almost died there. There's a tape right here. But yet again, cannot get it. I misjudged that. I thought it was coming a lot sooner. Just let me win. It's too hard, man. It's just, you know, like Dark Souls and all that jazz. Apparently, I'm a game journalist. Oh my god, come on. When I get to that platform, just slide jump to it next time. I was gonna die there for a sec. Died anyway. Cause she got bats in the way. How long have I streamed? 2 hours? Alright. Don't even try it. Don't even try it. Fuck on. I gotta hurry up and get off this platform or otherwise I'll get toasted. But then you got fucking electricity coming your way as well. Out of the way, Bat. I am not trying to die this many times. I swear I am not. Oh, well, that time that was my fault. But I'm saying like the other times. I should just name this stream like watch me die a bunch of times. And then stream and just not finish the game. Hey guys, I'm streaming all the death animations for Crash. Yeah, I'll upload it to YouTube. Give me the platform. Should not be that hard. Where am I going? And I'm back here. Nice. Here's the thing though. I can spin out that rat who I've been spinning out so many times because his spikes are up top. But I come from up top to spin him out. I'm fine. I come to spin out the rat that's facing me to the left. Watch this. I could spin him out easily, even though I just came from the top. I go and spin out the other guy. And I just can't. Did I just kill him up there? Okay, no. I did not. Alright, how am I gonna I could just do that. I forgot the thing. I forgot those things burn you if you're on there too long. Can't stop. You can never just stop and think and see like where you're going. It's just like, nope, gotta keep moving. Gotta keep moving, no matter what. You wanna stop and think, nope. That ain't allowed here. You son of a bitch. I'm not trying to rush this, but I have to rush it because some things are gonna flame on my ass. See, I could spin you out when I'm in the... when I'm in the air, when you have spikes in the air, but I can't spin you out. When you're looking at me. Fuck. Give me to the end. Give me to the end. Fuck off. I don't even care no more. Just give me to the end. That shouldn't have been that hard.